Can the smartest AI build an entire 3D city? Gemini 3 and GPT-5.1 are apparently the two best AIs. Let's start with number 2, GPT-5.1. The challenge is to build a 3D city simulation with buildings, streets, trees, parks, people, cars, and realistic traffic. And it's got to be animated in code using JavaScript. Okay, GPT-5.1 built this city. Instantly, the cars are way too wide. There are trees in the middle of the road, and this car is lucky that there is no physics. The people are just weird cylinders, and the roads only go in one direction, you cannot turn. So the cars just resort to driving wherever they want. There's a giant sign on the road, the traffic light is pointing nowhere, and this person is just floating in the middle of the road. This city is a fail. So let's try apparently the best in the world, Gemini 3. So here's Gemini's. Okay, it's looking promising. We've got cars, intersections, and the parks look nice. The people are more than just cylinders, and they use the crossings. Ooh, is he okay? Yep, they can walk through cars. The cars do sometimes switch to the opposite lane, which causes a city-wide traffic jam. I'm going to say that Gemini 3 also fails this one because it does not have realistic traffic, but it definitely beat GPT 5.1.